What's up?
Hey. You look angry.
Me? No, I'm not. That's just the way I look. I hear you're boring.
You said that. I'm not boring. You guys are so stupid.
Oh my God, I know.
I'm sorry, I'm shy.
Please, what are you into? One of these?
No, I'd like someone who's physically very frail and won't stop talking. Kisses. A bee.
Well, you're touching the bee.
Wow. This is Bobby.
Hey.
Fun day.
Bye. Bobby, wait.
You did something like that.
Where the things like come alive and they like talk at you.
No! It's a museum, it's not supposed to be fun.
Stay right here, I'll be back in 5 minutes. Okay.
Bye.
Right? It's okay. I can handle it. I won't be insulted. I just don't waste my time. I'm not your type, right?
Bomb track.
Are you like that?
Hey. Like your voice?
Yeah. Well, that's what you like. Oh, there you are.
There you are.
Hey, what's going on?
I'm in.
Wait, really?
Yes, yes!
Oh my God, this is
congratulations.
Hi! You're a genius! You're a storyteller? Where did that even come from?
Yeah, I told you I'm pretty fun. I can tell you I'm pretty fun.
I kissed you!
What is your problem?
I'm just being myself. Maybe you could just be like a little less yourself for like 3 hours.
Milk me. I didn't even know what that was. Now I
let me talk about
that. Oh, really? You want to talk more?
Well, I think it's better than going to party with Josh, the self-loathing meathead who took 14.
Aaron hates his life?
Hey! Hey!
Fuck!
Aaron! What the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my God, I knew it. I fucking knew it. Please just say it. Finally. Just fucking say it. Because I already know. And I will not let you break my heart. I am too smart for
Bobby,
that.
What?
I'm not apologizing for myself. I will leave that to you.